Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace, but my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Ah, you are brave indeed, to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way.
What? Why, lady? You're here.
Thus forsworn the Lord's mark. There is not more to say. Farewell, our fleeting lord.
Assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I have not thanked you for your generous rescue. That dark spirit was one of Rosaria's fingers. Vile bastard offspring who lurk in the darkness. My sworn enemies. Fearsome invaders, to say the least. I would not have made it alone. You have my deepest gratitude. If you require help on your travels, I offer you my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Oh, discovering Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, all in a day's work. If the tales are true, it is home to old moon-worshipping nobles, and should be packed with treasure. What do you think? Shall I go and see what I can find? A fine choice. I am Grey Rat the Thief. What I bring back will be worthy of that name.
I must have dozed off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours. I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Esther soup. I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast. To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine. Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon. And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep. Oh, sorry. I'm afraid I've cast a cloud over things. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.